such mixed emotions. I am super happy. I'm super excited. Here I go. Wish me luck. Driving to Toronto on my own, and hopefully I don't get lost. If I don't get lost, that's proof to Eric it's not me. Starting off well, I missed my first to get on the 417. I took the wrong way, so it's starting off great. Man, without a GPS or a phone, it doesn't tell you if you took the wrong route, so it's a little nerve-wracking, but I think I'm getting there. I'm lost in Toronto. I missed the 407 express, and that's the directions I have. I don't have any other directions, so I'm just gonna follow the traffic until I get somewhere and then maybe find some help to get back onto route. I see the 401 west over there. Those airport guys are really awesome. There's those people who drive people, I guess, for the airport, and he just told me I'm only about 20 kilometers away. I did it. Oh, now to go find Ellie. Oh, that was stressful, but I'm okay. I found Ellie! We're on our way to the airport. Yeah, or I should say back to the airport.
You're heading to the airport. We'll tell you more about that later.
Yay! I made it like a big girl. Here we go. We're at the airport. Oh, where's my drink? We're doing it.
Here's to an awesome adventure in Western Canada with some excellent people.
Oh, I can't wait.
This one included.
You too. This is sweet.
Here's to Canadian digger chicks, Relic News, Canadian Metal Detective Forum.
Yay!
Yeah, we're ready.
Oh, I have to walk. Oh, the Jetsons time. It's time for the Jetsons. I'm moving fast. We're moving. Okay, walk faster. There we go. Yeah, we can beat them, right? Pretty. They know we're here, right? Just check in. What? We're late.
Service to Kelowna. We are final boarding for WestJet Flight 513. Service to Kelowna, you're B28.
Final boarding, we just made it. Is this where we go? This is the last call, you know that. We just made it for the last call of the morning.
When you come to Toronto, people
will
check how big this airport is.
Oh, it's insane. Like, we will run. Oh, man.
So don't forget to kiss the plane.
But yes, gotta kiss the plane. Allie, you will go first. Oh my god, it's so cool! Okay. I think right up there. It says, push here. So if I need oxygen.
They dropped
down. Oh, they dropped down by the side.
On behalf of WestJet and our partner airline, we are pleased to welcome you on board. At this time,
it just hit me. We're going to be going up off the ground. We're flying. We're going to be flying. We're moving.
Thank you.
just like riding on a bus. Yeah, it's almost cool. It's just like a big bus.
Sure.
We'll get used to it.
The aircraft. Thanks, and let us be the first to welcome you to Kelowna.
Yay, we're Kelowna.
It's so much snow. What is that?
We did it.
That's the Okanagan Valley.
Okanagan Valley. Wow.
They're moving.
Towards the open field of space for which to lie. There's so much to this life, it sits hard within my mind. You've got to live life better than your parents ever tried. And you sacrifice your time and then you sit back. And I hear you say, God damn,
ain't this a beautiful. I was walking the wrong way. I was going to the chicken coop.
Damn, ain't this a beautiful world? Life is a beautiful world.
I'm anxious to see what Ollie says. Look at this. You haven't seen it. Of course. I've been. Smells so nice.
Yeah.
It's all wood. You can smell the cedar, right?
Absolutely.
Oh, a little kitchen set.
So don't you run and hide. Surprise yourself, you have to learn to treat your mother kind. Sing a song with words that rhyme. Sit back, look up. I bet you say, God damn, ain't this a beautiful world? Got a beautiful world.